Am I the only person who watched the entirety of Normal People without looking twice at Connell's chain?
Can we round of applause for this person?
We are the cast of Normal People, and this is Answers the Internet. How do you tell your boyfriend in a nice way that we can't watch Normal People together because I'm in love with Paul Mescal? How do you do it in a nice way?
I think you just come clean because he's probably in love with him too.
I am willing to put all three of you in touch with Paul directly.
Just buy the odd GAA, sure. I just have chain.
I'm a chain. No, should be renamed. We have much more sex than Normal People. I agree with you, Katie. I agree with you. It's so brilliantly real as well. It's so nice to see.
Absolutely.
To see really lovely and well-handled intimacy and consensual scenes on screen.
That's absolutely insane that Katy Perry is tweeting about the show.
Shout out to Niall in Normal People. Reminds me of those super chilled out lads you meet at festivals who seem to subsist on nothing but Prasky and Buckfast, but manage to stay totally mellow for the entire weekend. Also makes a point of not standing in your way at gigs. I think I retweeted that and said that was the exact character brief when the audition came. I can't say I've had too much Prasky. I don't think they sell that in Northern Ireland, but they certainly sell Buckfast.
Finally finished Normal People, and yeah, it was incredible, and I was aroused 99% of the time, but when are they bringing out a spin-off all about Joanna? It's not a want, it's a need. Joanna's just such a lovely, she's also kind of one of the only people that's not only really nice, but willing to put people who aren't very nice in their place.
Maybe we could have a spin-off like of Joanna, but also get like part of it that's like a talk show with Elliot. Is this Jamie from Normal People in this film? In brackets, dating Amber. Does he play a nice person in it?
Yes, I do. I do play a nice person in it. They couldn't be further from one another. So I'm excited for people to hopefully like me again.
I read that Peggy from Normal People lives with Connell in real life. Is this true? How can I apply to be their flatmate? I did send in an application and I fell short, so I don't know what.
I think loads of baked goods. I can't bake. Neither can he, I don't think. So yeah, if you can bring the cookies and
and once again, get in touch with me directly. I will put you in touch with them, both of them, immediately.
Yeah, I'll actually send all requests for that to Fionn. He can you can deal with all of them, and we'll respond to every single one. I promise.
Raise a glass, flute, not coupe, to the actor playing Jamie. Amazing perform. Oh, that's very sweet. Amazing performance. Does he realize he will now be booed walking around Tesco's? He should be especially careful in the red wine aisle. Just saying. I do realize that I will be booed walking around Tesco. I was in Tesco, just a little plug for Tesco. I'm not getting paid by Tesco, but I'm willing to promote them. I was actually getting a few kind of dirty looks from people, which was kind of unexpected. It's funny.
Like, 2020 was a person.
Oh, yeah, there was that as well, of 2020. Yeah, but to be fair, the if 2020 was a person one, it was a picture of me just in normal life. It wasn't a picture of me as the character. I was like, well, maybe he's a dickhead too.
Are we not going to talk about the fact it's absolutely bananas that the sexy, bitchy friend is called Peggy? Hashtag Normal People.
This tweet should win the Pulitzer Prize this year. It's iconic.
It's actually real funny because Peggy is my grandmother's name.
Oh my God.
Can't use either of those words in the same sentence as my grandmother, out of respect. But like, I associate it with like a really wholesome Irish granny. So for me, I kind of really relate to this tweet.
Am I the only person who watched the entirety of Normal People without looking twice at Connell's chain?
We ran to applause for this person.
Well, you obviously missed the entire plot of the show.
Like, I obviously knew he wore a chain, but until the show came out, like when we were filming it, you just have no concept that people are going to pick up on.
Yeah, I didn't notice it either at all.
No, but the real question is Harry's watermelon or Connell's chain? Do you know what? This is This is really tricky because I just, like, honestly had just watched the video for Watermelon Sugar, like, just before we did this.
Oh, really? Whoa.
Yeah. I should add, not for the first time. I'd watched it multiple times before that. So this is difficult.
I'm really going against brand there. I automatically said Harry's Watermelon.
Oh, did you?
What is Harry's Watermelon?
Wow. No. Desi, wow.
That's okay. Harry's Watermelon. Also, that was quite quick. That was quite a quick.
I'm very impressed. You were like, and I have it to hand. This is what
Yeah. He had sent it to me. Harry had sent it to me last night. It was easy to find. But what if it was the watermelon with the chain? So the watermelon's like
watermelon that. Wears the chain.
Yeah, the watermelon wears the chain.
I am so here for that. I think Paul and Harry Styles should collaborate and, you know, I don't know, find a way that those worlds meet.
I agree. I also think that we should be involved in some capacity.
Yeah, we could be like the backup dancers.
But yeah, I'm saying both. I'm saying that the watermelon wearing the chain is, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I'm going Connell's chain because the watermelon, it won't last forever and the chain is eternal.
Oh, wow.
That was us answering the internet. Thank you for watching.